rogging my throat.
Oh, here we go again.
Right, we saw this and thought, well, I've actually seen or read about them and thought, we've got to try it. Because it's Christmas coming up. It's Christmas started for half of you, I think. We've all got the trees and everything up. We're doing that. Mmm. You want pizza? Christmas dinner pizza. With pigs in blankets, pulled turkey and cranberry sauce. Now...
and stuffing.
Yeah. She's going to slate it as soon as she tastes it. I know it. Because it's got cranberry. I don't like cranberry.
There's always chilli sauce.
And it says on there, the pizza can talk. Oh, right. I have a deep pan base.
It does look quite thick, actually.
The only thing we're bothered about is that the pigs in blankets, the bacon's not going to be crispy. And we like our bacon crispy. It would be good. Swap them. For Iceland, Reaper pigs in blankets on it. But that's what it is. £2.89. Not bad. Taste wise, as you know, the oven's on. You can hear it whirring away. So we're going to try it. Sage and onion turkey.
It's not bad. £2.89 for 10-inch pizza.
Yeah. Again, we skimped on the cheese.
But there's a lot of everything else on there. That's a fat pizza.
But we're going to try it, and then I'm having the rest for my tea. So there's more cheese going on it, definitely.
You know there will be.
We're going to whack it in. Oh, let's see, should you have this for your Christmas dinner?
Not instead of Christmas dinner.
Ah, no, some of you would. Gaz would. Loads of chilli sauce on it and beers. Christmas done. We'll see you in a minute.
See you in a minute.
We're done. Look at that. Little piggy on a pizza.
I have to say, there's an awful lot of filling on it.
There's quite a few pigs in blankets on it.
Yeah.
Now, I've not done it till it's crispy base on the edges because they could rock hard. That one's just going. Well, I left it long enough to try to get the bacon to go. It's not going to be crispy because everything else will be cremated. So it's done. It's like that. Steaming up.
I'll have that little oogie doogie dig round here because there's a good chance I might not like it very much.
Smell wise, it's like your leftover Christmas dinner. If you've had cranberry. Yeah, there's a lot of topping on it, not a lot of cheese though.
I think there's quite a lot of cheese considering it's got all that meat on. Oh, jammy. Okay, shut up, just do it.
Straight away, I'm giving it that because it tastes what it says. It's Christmas dinner on a pizza. I can taste the stuffing, getting the sweetness. It doesn't taste the cranberries, it's adding a sweetness.
Mm-hmm.
And you're getting the pigs in blankets. It's everything it's saying. And the turkey you can taste as well.
It's spot on, yeah. It is Christmas dinner. But there's aspects of Christmas dinner that I don't normally have. I.e. the cranberry and the stuffing.
I love the stuffing.
And there is quite a lot of cranberry in places.
Just for you, Taylor.
What?
I love a good stuffing. I know what he's like. I didn't realise that. The pigs in blankets are actually cutting off.
Oh, yeah.
The mini sausages, they've cut them in half lengthways. It's a bit of a cheapskate.
I did wonder how they would cook.
That's probably why they've done it.
Full of thickness.
Mmm. You don't like it, do you?
It's not my favourite, but I knew I wouldn't because I don't like cranberry sauce and I don't like stuffing. So I knew I wouldn't be like, way, but
nice.
Give it its due, it tastes of everything it should do.
You can it taste tastes like what it all are.
Yeah, it does. You can taste it all.
Hmm. That's nice. That's getting a thumbs up from me because it's what it says on the packet.
I'd give it a thumbs up because it is what it says. Although not my cup of tea, it is what it says.
If you don't like cranberry sauce, It doesn't taste a lot of that. You can get it at the back, just the aftertaste, a slight cranberry, but it adds sweetness to it.
I think that depends which piece, because it's handmade, I think that depends which piece you take. Because you said you could just taste it. Mine's got all lashings of cranberry.
Mm.
So the cranberry, it's like a...
What's that one?
A cranberry... That must have been your first bit. Oh yeah, you pulled it apart. It's like a cranberry sauce, not a cranberry jelly, smothered all over the bottom. So it gives it that cranberry flavour. Mm. Which is the bit that I struggled with. I don't really do savoury and sweet. That big.
That bait is nice. It's not gone rock hard as they do.
No, it's just nice.
And yeah, it's nice. It tastes of Christmas dinner. But instead of your gravy and spuds and everything, you've got it on a pizza.
You've got cheese.
Mm. Pigs in blankets, obviously, you're going to taste them because they're there. Turkey, you can see the turkey on it. Tasting that. And I can't see the stuffing. But I can taste it.
You can taste it, yeah. Mm. It's there. It might be mixed in with the cranberry.
Could be, yeah.
In the sauce.
That's nice. It's better than I thought it was going to be. Go and get one, because obviously they're going to be gone when Christmas gets here. So
yeah.
Whack them in the freezer if you like them. Buy some. Clear out some of your 60,000 bags of veg out the freezer.
And with it being quite thick... It's not quite 60,000 bags of veg. And with it being quite thick, you wouldn't eat it all at once, so you could take it to work for... Cold.
Yeah, I'll tell a lie, 30,000 bags of veg, because the other 30,000 is actually classed as a fruit, because they're tomatoes, which is frozen, so, yeah. You can't get out in there, anyway.
It's rammed full of your review stuff, I have you know.
I help you out with that pizza.
Yeah. You have mind,
go and get it, it's nice. Even if you don't like cranberries and stuff, just get it and try it, because it's something different.
It's really good, you can't go wrong, yeah, really, can you?
And that's... And if you do like stuffing and cranberries and your proper Christmas dinner, you'll love it. But I'm now going to whack a bit more cheese on and put it back in the oven for 5 minutes.
It needs a bit of chilli sauce and onions on it.
Hmm.
A bit of crunchiness.
Done on that one. Go and get them. And we didn't have his hats on.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Never mind.
Don't. Right. We'll see you later.
See you later.